Medresa Alitaria is an account of Kamsin, an artist of Kamsin with Pitya. Iyala Kamiya has to go to school for you to go to Kamiya, Kamiya Udiabura, as an account of Kamiya, as a very simple Wabuna Mani, the Lord of Sumako, Shuru of Kaya, Shadu Suma of the same Tani. We have to see a son of Kamsin. Lakata alikusumia tisa ufamsini Abuna Roma Fisa Meris Maena Sina Rika Mugosina Kiyokawa Kiko Hili Sini South Sudan Kwa alikusumia Lakata alikusumia Lakata alikusumia sita ufamsini Abuna Kani Mbada Kasa Kato Kapansa Vitória, e aí, uma destreita, Sudan, o exterior, uma destreita, e a terra que se acaba na seminária, e lá já, o que curou, o que eu ganho. E algo que sumia, se não se tem, e a terra que sumia, se não se tem, a Buna Tana, uma destreita, a Buna Tana, 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 Dia berada di bawah berada sesara. Umum ini kita disebut le shuttle di manati alisa mana. Kalau khususnya sesuatu ini, maka kalau khususnya sebagai abuna aku boleh sesuatu ini di labu di nafsu zaman. Pontificale University di Roma e non acqua University di Roma. Mi hanno costruito la mia famiglia, mi hanno costruito la mia famiglia, a buona amore o magistrato, che scelta la pontificazione, che chiama la Fairfield University, Fairfield, Connecticut, io con la era non è da lì. E anche questo mio assistente a Ottomanini, la gara di questo mio sei, abona amolo il dottorato d'oro, amolo il diploma di San Mini College of Arts and Sciences, Department of Religion at Boston University in Massachusetts, United States of America. Che bravo ciò! Se algo que sumia o algo que sumia, na verdade, algo que sumia, na verdade, você vê, cada mundo ou cada papai, da catedral de Sendências, catedral de Cacau, Cuba, São Sudan, o Bajar, da mundo do mundo, no mapa de país. Se algo que sumia, se vê, na verdade, algo que sumia, algo que sumia, na verdade, se vê, se vê, cada mundo O que há de sumir é só o que se vê, mas há de sumir também a buna candida mulher da Tarim al-Masih e o azar da Tébia da Tanna que creme de novo e examina aqui. O nexo logo é o tanto a mãe de Chicago e comissão da Education e SBC. Kalau kusmiya sudah sampai di negara kita ini, bukan sekadar imam syafa. Bukan sebagai bukan imam syafa di SSI radio atau radio kami di SSI. Di zaman dulu, di gereja di Amerika. Zaman kemudian, abuna syarat satu kerajaan perak-perak di Amerika, wajahnya imestasi, wajahnya baru zezol alikisado nas alhadusi. Of a tumor, of an inhalation. Rabuna Yao and Rabuna Mutia, Rabuna Yao Sue, it is in the Rabuna. Gabriela Mana Wogif, Anna. Salam or Salah Barakia. May no one have a similar sister and a house. Sister Day, Minitalia. Oh, in a little bit, Apotai. Is that a good enough? I am she. The American. Sister, I am a sister. I shall worry about you. A little bit of a lot. Say, is a man of a lot of connection. And as well as the second as a woman, and that of the Kosai, which you know, this is a day, as a woman. Calicary as a woman, Kelly as a Kelisa, Kelina's going to be a
is good that one should wait quietly for the salvation of the Lord. A reading from the book of Lamentations. My soul is bereft of peace. I have forgotten what happiness is. So I say, God is my glory and my expectation from the Lord. Remember my affliction and my bitterness, the wormwood and the gall. My soul continually thinks of it and is bowed down within me. But this I call to mind, and therefore I have hope. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. They are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness. The Lord is my portion, says my soul. Therefore, I will hope in him. The Lord is good to those who wait for him. To the soul that seeks him, it is good that one should wait quietly for the salvation of the Lord. The word of the Lord. Your response to the psalm. Let none who hope in you, O Lord, be put to shame. Respond. Remember your compassion, O Lord, and your merciful love, for they are from of old. In your merciful love, remember me, because of your goodness, O Lord. Let none hope in you, O Lord, be put to shame. Respond. Relieve the anguish of my heart and set me free from my distress. See my loneliness and suffering and take away all my sins. Let none hope in you, O Lord, be put to shame. Respond. Preserve my life and rescue me. Let me not be put to shame, for in you I trust. May integrity and virtue protect me, for I have hoped in you, O Lord. Let none who hope in you, O Lord, be put to shame. Respond. Thank you. that time, I thank you, Father, Lord of heaven and earth, that you have hidden these things from the wise and understanding and revealed them to infants. Yes, Father, all things have been delivered to me by my Father, and no one knows the Son except the Father, and no one knows the Father except the Son, and anyone to whom the Son chooses to reveal him. Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. The gospel.
Thank you.
during the last weeks or so. Thank you.
power. And so we must die in order to reflect in the Lord. We must die in order to become together with Him. It is a battle.
We are the sons of Adam and Eve.
life person to be together with him. To be together with him forever and ever. And we believe our brother Philip has been taking his job, his suffering, the sharing of his suffering in life, and he's saying now, Father, into your hand, I commend my spirit. So Jesus says to us, let us take his yoke. Let us take his yoke. Let us be confident of him. Those who remember the Lord Jesus is in their mind, they will experience what other believers have experienced. Father,
we cannot overcome.
He is not complaining.
Our response is, Lord, hear our prayer. For our brother, Father Philip Pitya, who in baptism was given the pledge of eternal life, that he now be admitted to the company of the saints. We pray to the Lord. For our brother, Father Philip Pitya, who was nourished at the table of the Savior, that he may be welcome to the halls of the heavenly banquet. We pray to the Lord. For our families and friends, so that they may be consoled in their grief by the Lord who wiped at the death of his friend Lazarus. We pray to the Lord. For all of us assembled here to worship in faith, that we may be gathered together again in God's kingdom, we pray to the Lord. For those who have fallen asleep in the hope of rising again, that they may see God face to face, we pray to the Lord.
Thank you. Let us continue to pray, brothers and sisters, that our sacrifice may be acceptable to our Lord.
Lord,
give us
the
grace
to
give
us
the
grace
to
give
us
the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us the grace to give us Thank you. before the prayer of farewell to her recommendation. We have some new personnel here who are to give a word of thanks to the speech. We have a representative from the family of Father Philip Pitya, Professor Wanis Sule, and immediately after Professor Wanis Sule, we have the uncle of the late Father Philip Pitya, he is Mr. Luis Kiley. As if Jubal and the mention is from our Padilla Lakhir, to the Jagadamia and the Mosque of Jandra Yaku, the Nasar Mosque of the Aila, Bishop Sufida, Professor Wani Sule, please your word.
The father of Philip Pitya comes from a community called Loyumo Pekina Labu, Tolu Village, near Kenya West, in Tupacana.
Pitya. He is from Lumbari clan. The other clan is better, to which I belong. The uncles, they hail from Luri, from the clan called Nyore. The grandfathers of the Bayeji in the Bayeji, they are also from there, are from Mingi clan. Today, as we celebrate the life of our beloved son, Father of the Philip Pitya, we would like to give our thanks and appreciation, first and foremost, family would like to acknowledge and appreciate what has been done by the following. And the first is the church. We thank the church for attending Dr. Philip Pitya while he was in the hospital. Coordinating with the people there in the U.S. about his health until the time of his death. We also thank the church for facilitating the journey of our beloved father, Dr. Philip Pitya, from the United States back home in Cuba. We also like to thank the church for the glamorous celebration and honor accorded to our beloved son, Father Dr. Philip Pitya, that is had since yesterday until today. We would also like to thank the church for the burial which is going to be arranged, and it is glamorous and dignified burial for it. We are all very happy. So we thank you again for taking that task and putting our late father, Philip Pitya, in that place in his police at Raja. As a family also, we would like to discuss our heartfelt thanks and gratitude to some people in the United States who have worked tirelessly to first try to bring our late son, Father Dr. Philip Pitya, and they care for him until his death, and also they took the responsibility of facilitating the journey, which is all the cost for the body of our late son, Father Philip Pitya, to come to Cuba. And I would like to mention the fact, as we heard from Bishop Frank, this lady is a long friend of Dr. Philip Pitya, and has been helping and working with him. I only know the person is called Sister Casey. And as a family, we are very grateful and very thankful for what Casey did. And we pray that God rewards her better. We would also like to thank our mom, who accompanied the group right from the United States back to Cuba, Sister Esterina. She is popularly known as Mom. So we thank you very much for that. And we also ask God to bless you and give you health. Thank you. would like also to thank all those who have been very instrumental in organizing the reception for Dr. Philip Pitya. And this includes all the organized committees, the cultural group that received Dr. Philip Pitya from the airport. And people came walking up to church here. We thank all of you for this gracious contribution and celebration. Indeed, Father Dr. Philip Pitya dedicated his life to serve God, as we said, for 53 years. During which he fulfilled and completed his mission. So, Your Lordship, if you may allow me to quote and say the three vows that Father Dr. Philip Pitya fulfilled, that he fought a good fight, he finished the race, and he kept the faith. And I think all these excellent faith. Our beloved son, Father Philip Pitya, perfectly well. As they are being confirmed by the colleagues here, Father Philip Pitya was the first parish priest of St. Teresa here. And I think this is where he deserves to be. As you also heard from the colleagues, Dr. Philip Pitya was a teacher and a lecturer. He taught in public schools in the 70s. And some of those students are now very important people in the government, including the Minister of Defense, who was here yesterday. I don't know if she is here. And others. Dr. Philip Pitya also lectured in higher institutions, as you heard yesterday. Dr. Philip Pitya, Father Dr. Philip Pitya, was a mentor. He mentored many people, as you heard yesterday. Father Pitya was also a unifier, a man of peace and reconciliation. He contributed a lot in this aspect within the family, within the community, and even outside. Father Dr. Philip Pitya, the name Dr. Philip Pitya is very difficult to come about because he never used his title at all. So only some of us heard yesterday that Father Philip Pitya is a doctor. He doesn't use his title. He's a very simple man, down to earth. He's not like some of us here. If you are not addressed by his title, sometimes we are invited, including the honorable, you may not even attend the occasion unless this title is included. Father Dr. Philip Pitya is not, is none of this. Father Dr. Philip Pitya is a kind hearted and helpful to many. Kind hearted and helpful to many. He has been demonstrated here and outside. Dr. Philip Pitya had to call people by name. He doesn't call people by name. He refers you to either uncle, grandfather, grandmother, Yakani. These are all that he knows. Dr. Father Philip Pitya, all is wearing a smiling face. And very approachable, as you can see from this. Everywhere, a smiling face and approachable. Father Dr. Pitya was an advocate of the teaching of the Bari language, vernacular language, which is actually the basis of our cultural identity. He always preferred to talk in the dialect, in the language. Teaching of the Bari language, we should be done in the church related schools in Cuba City and in the Bayan. When I was the Minister of Education, we initiated that the Bari language should be taught in all the towns. I think we are very lucky that in Central Victoria we are all Bari. So teaching the Bari language is our community. It is there in the Constitution. And actually we have about 5 languages. Bari is one of them. And when I was a minister, I tried to initiate that one. Teaching the language. And this is very important that this language is taken care of. I'm happy that Father Debbie is now part of the Department of Communication, and I think that will be an added advantage to the language. We have someone who wants to work, that is the Ministry of Communication, who used to work and is responsible for this. So I hope our Father David will work with us to contact with him. Late Father Dr. Pitya, as you people have heard, he has done a lot inside and outside, but he has lost. If you went to the village of Pitya today, as I'm talking, you will find nothing but only a bush. And people destroying the forest to make jungle for anything. But there is nothing like a hatchet, there is nothing like a chapel, there is nothing like a school, and so forth. Hakuna Pitya did a lot, and we appeal to the church also so that those who have will be touched. By God, we replicate or to pay back what we have done in other areas. Conclude, we are confident that the legacy of Father Dr. Philip Pitya shall continue to inspire young generations to come. So here
Mr. Louis Lege, who is an uncle to Father Philip.
Anuma kuta mutaye, kamenga be shada kawita. But Una, ambos para que ya lo haga. If we live by the truth and in love, we shall grow completely into Christ. This is Ephesians chapter 4, verse 15. There are many different gifts, but it is always the same as prayer. There are many different ways of serving, but it is always the same, Lord. This is 1 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 4 to 5. And from the gospel of today, this area, this third day of this week, Luke 11, verses 1 to 4. It reads, "Forgive us our sins, for we ourselves forgive each one who has sinned against us." This is Luke 11. We would like to offer our first vote of thanks, His Grace Archbishop Stephen Amigu, Martin Muller, for the fact of not only presiding over this month, our two-term service, parish priest of this cathedral, of St. Teresa's Cathedral, Father Phil, Pitya, but indeed of giving a go ahead to these multiple celebrations of the life of Father Pitya, Father Phil, Pitya. Also to offer our second mode, of thanks to His Lordship, Bishop Sandro Acopio, Auxiliary Bishop of Tupa, for the effective coordination of pieces of information and activity that are this celebration. Life of Father Philip Pichelle, the way it is now. We would like to offer our third vote of thanks to His Lordship, Bishop Thank you. to communities of Kevela and Kweriki, only for their active participation in the celebrations, in this multiverse celebration, in food and sights of our numbers, but first for having given us our beloved Father Kim. For your participation in the celebrations of the life of Dr. Philip Pitya. May the Lord bless you abundantly.
October, the feast of St. Daniel, born here in this cathedral. here on Friday, 3 or 4, all of you were asked to converge with the archivists for final directions. The Aula Yandotan, the Raya, Gadina Jabba, the Mayor of the Sikh, the Gadinun, Sikh, the Tesbid, Mahudum, the Shemesh, the Gadinun, Isaac, the Hena, the Duke, the Gadinun, the Yosha Juma, the Kafiraya, the Hena, the Sahara, the Kunaka, the Kiba, the Rana, the Yosha Juma. And tomorrow is Thursday. Our adoration time is still at 4 o'clock. We start from 3 o'clock with the prayer of divine mercy and the sacrament of reconciliation. Our by choir will animate the adoration. So please still also offer our prayers during the adoration for the souls of our priests, Father Nicodemus Kumule, Father Caesar Kudu, and Father Philip Pitya. So you began with the Urban Actors, the one of the families, who are Kogra, the Kunti Makan, who are choir for Ghana, the Kareva, the Shi Yonga, who are Elizabeth Sunday. Now, for the procession to the Jalla, I will humbly ask Dr. Columbus and his team, plus the people of order, to see that the casket goes smoothly. And please, let the ambulance go first and allow the people of the protocol and order to organize our movement so that we don't have the kind of commotion going from here to the job. The Musira Vidal the Vanessa Victor Colombo's, my team, the job, Shan Yaku, the Shield producer. We are the Gusus and Zai Chimau, that are the Kinana. Wa Nathurana Kukanizam, Kalina Nesmanun, Rega, Kalamo, Ashan Mabukon, the Zahma, the Mushwar Kinana, Kali, Ambulance Center, the Dahu, Baden, the Arabat, and the Jawara, Kudut and Zima, the Tim Langabara, Kare, Kalina, the Tabe, After the burial of the job, please come back so that we have our meal together, and after the meal, we may then go to the respective places. Now, your grace, you're welcome to proceed with the prayer of confirmation.
God, O Lord, we commend the soul of Reverend Father Philip Pitya, your servant, in the sight of this world, he is now dead. In your sight, may he live forever. Forgive whatever sin he has committed through human weakness and in your goodness. Grant him everlasting peace. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Saint of God, come to his aid, come to meet him. Angels of the Lord, receive his soul and present him to God the Most High.
Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High.
Eternal rest, grant unto him, O Lord. Let perpetual light shine upon him. May he rest in peace. Eternal rest, grant unto him, O Lord. And let perpetual light shine upon him. Rest the dead. The light shine in him. May he rest in peace. saints in heaven, merciful God, turn towards us and listen to our prayers. Open the gates of our life to your servant, Mother Pitya, and help us who remain to comfort one another with the assurance of faith until we all remain in Christ Jesus. And are with you and with our brother, Father Philip, forever and ever. Amen. Maybe for at least a very short while, since Excellency is around here presenting the two governments, the state level and national level, who would like to say very few words, maybe to give us, share in the solidarity of this sorrowful moment for us. Please, I ask you to sit down before the final lesson. Thank you.
Can you show them?
I'm not going
Thank you.